Well, today we've been traveling down to the south of Peru, and in our way, someone was telling me that you can get a really nice pork sandwich here at kilometer 86, where we are visiting Doña Paulina. Apparently, she has the greatest sandwich, so we will go and check it out and find out if it's true. Come with me. Over here, we have the bar, and as you can see, it's really economic prices. And the sandwich that we're gonna have is being made right now. Follow me. So, here are the sandwiches. Look at all this juicy, delicious meat that we're having. Check it out. So, being very nice. So, the yellow part is what we call camote, which is sweet potato. And then it's pork. And then at the table, you will see in a second, there is like a salsa criolla, which is made from onions, garlic, lemon, and other secrets. And of course, a little bit of juice. This is camote. Look at that. Okay, so here we have the sauce that you saw the lady put on a little bit. I like a lot of sauce. I like when it's really, really juicy. And let's see here. And so, to spice it up, just take this out. We have to get a little bit of salsa criolla, which is, as I said, onions, chili, lemon sauce, salt, and a little bit of chili. And that makes it absolutely perfect. Our towel here, like this, and very nice. I like it. Thumbs up. Okay, we now had a wonderful chicharrón sandwich, pork sandwich, and it was delicious. We are here at Mala, kilometer 86.5, where you, next time you come from the south going towards Lima, can enjoy one of these sandwiches. We will now start to look for the next adventure. Looking forward to see you next time. Take care. Bye.